can kick it in the living room, looking through my whole vinyl collection. And you can teach me how to slow dance or something. And I'ma give you chills harmonizing the oldest eyes.
Hey friends, welcome back to your girls YouTube channel. Sorry, I'm literally sitting on the floor filming this video because y'all don't understand. Like, this is the video. This is the video, as all my videos are, because welcome back to your girls YouTube channel. It's me, Celine, hitting y'all with a fantastic upload. Where do y'all think I'm going looking this good? I'll take some guesses. If you guessed the VMAs, you're right. I feel like I'm the master manifester. Like, when I tell you Celine manifesting Millie, okay, don't play, because wait, that rhymed. The way that I was like, I'm going to be at the VMAs. I don't know how, but I'm gonna be there. 2021, I was at the Barclay Center, and then the past 2 years, it's been at the Prudential Center. So I was like, okay, well, I was getting myself ready to go back to Jersey until I found out that this year's VMAs was gonna be at the UBS Arena, which is in Queens. I had to be there. And I'm so excited because I'm gonna take you. So y'all already know Celine Millie, she's gonna take the Millionaires. So Millionaires, we're going to the VMAs. I'm taking y'all out to the VMAs and then I'm taking y'all somewhere else the rest of the week. That video, put your seatbelt on, because if you thought this was cool, like, I feel like every video I'm posting is just literally getting cooler by the second. It's really like, oh my gosh, like, when I tell y'all, like, a new season, this is a new chapter, because I've been in bed for a couple days. Like, it's September and I was like, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Like, I literally don't know what I'm gonna do. And the universe was like, can you calm down and relax? Because when I tell you the things that you're about to do, it's unfolding, you have to be ready, and I need you to be ready for it. And I was like, okay, I'm ready, like, I'm fine, like, let's do this. And the universe was like, all right, babe. I'm so excited. So come with me to the VMA. Hey, hey, okay, we gotta get a dance break. Get up, let's go.
Advice.
Millionaires, I'm so up. Like, no, like, this is really the best day ever. Like, this is I had so much time. I got a smoothie. I could not do this if I was traveling in Manhattan. Like, the fact that I'm literally in Queens, like, this is the life. Truly in Queens on my way to the VMAs. That's also in Queens. Like, Queens get the money, okay?
Very iconic, very legendary.
Exactly.
Literally everything. Like, all I had to do was get on the bus, and I'm about to be there. I think I like this little life.
Okay, y'all, so I just want to show you kind of what it looks like. So everyone is literally already here. Luckily, there's like lots of different buses you can take to get here, but we are here. We are here. Thank you.
Please, don't break me into sin. Just in my soul, I'm so nice. My heart is warming right now. fans. You guys are the reason that I get to do what I love, but also the reason that we get to have so much fun and share music with each other, and I just feel so grateful to have the best, truly the best fans in the world. I know it sounds cheesy, but I love them.
VMAs, you were so cool. It was so good to be here.
I got an early flight, y'all. I'm gonna see you later.
Okay, friends, remember when I was telling you that we travel it? Well, we're literally traveling, and I'm very excited because your girl's going to LA. I'm about to touch down in California. Who will I see? Who will I meet? Where will the stars take me? I'm very excited. I literally don't even know what could happen. Millionaires, we're outside. As you can see us, we outside. Queen Serena, say hi to the millionaires.
Hey, millionaire.
Oh my gosh, like, why are we literally that girls? Like,
period.
How does it feel being that girl?
Good.
Yeah. She has the same laugh in real life, y'all. It's actually insane. Okay, so we gotta go. We're on our way to the Sky Club. So, bye, Millionaire. See you later.
This was such a smooth flight. And also, y'all, why was the flight time 5 hours and 55 minutes? Angel numbers as I head to the City of Angels. We love to see it. They had some fantastic movie selection. So I was watching Aquila and the Bee again. And when I tell y'all, this is real cinema. Like, this movie made me feel everything. Like, look.
With my dream in my cardigan. Millionaires, we are in California. California. Millionaires, get up. Oh, my phone. Hi, friends. We are in LA. We are in LA. Okay, wait, hold on. It's actually 10 o'clock in the morning. People sleeping. Celine, Millie, girl, like you, Celine. The way that I feel like every single upload, I'm like, what's she gonna do next? Can we talk about this upload for a second? Can we talk about this upload for a second? Celine, how does every single upload get better and better? Like, you really that girl, like, PBG back on top? Celine Millie back on top? I laugh, I can't. Y'all, I'm ecstatic. Like, I feel like, oh my gosh, y'all. Last 24 hours, I have been feeling so in my head. Like, the literal first week of September, I was in bed. I was just rewatching my comfort shows, just kind of like trying to like build back up my energy. And like, I saw this tweet and I have to like find it, but it was like, really enjoy the moment. It's all a quote and I can't remember what the quote said for the life of me. So editor Celine, if you remember, pop in, thank you.
I literally cannot remember.
Really enjoy the moments of joy, because like, when sadness comes, it comes unannounced.
Okay, shout out editor Celine, because I was like, no, Celine, like, you have to look for the tweet. And I was deep in it looking for it. But yeah, like, I was really thinking about, like, how sometimes, like, the sad days come and you're like, what is going on? And that's when, you know, giving yourself grace and, like, really remembering, like, where you are and how far you've come along has, like, really just made a difference. Like, I can really say that, like, after that week, I was like, okay, Celine, like, we have to, like, you know, try to build ourselves back up. Like, remember the things that you love, like, the things that you're doing and the things that you're gonna do that you don't even know that's gonna happen yet. And, like, it made me feel good because I was like, wait, yes, Celine, like, you're doing it. Like, you're literally doing it. Like, what? Like, I'm in California right now. Like the tweet said, I'm going to be making space for joy, because when those days come, I have something to reference and be like, And then I'm like, bye-bye sad days. I got joy coming.
I just feel so good. Like, I literally woke up and I was like, okay, like, this is a new chapter. Because sometimes you ever, like, feel, like, just, like, really down sometimes. And then, like, things just start getting better after. So it's just kind of like, wait, okay, so you're telling me things have to, like, shake up a little bit before it really gets still? I'm eating. Hold on. My brain. I don't know if you saw my face. I was like, why am I eating as I'm talking? Like, okay, wait. I don't know what's going on. Like, I'm really stressing. I don't know. And then things just literally start getting better and better. And I'm like, okay, wait. So all I have to do is trust the process? My hard-headed self, that's a lesson that I have to keep learning, because it's difficult. Especially when you're, like, pursuing, like, just the creative field. Like, oh, oof, girl. Oof, I really hope that I show y'all that, like, you have to keep going no matter what, because I promise you, like, your passion, your courage, your determination is going to take you where you need to go. And that is exactly why I'm here in LA. Like, I can't tell you yet, but I'm working on something, and, like, I'm extremely grateful for, like, my life. Like, literally, like, I'm doing everything that I've ever dreamed of and, like, manifested. And this is only the beginning, because, like, you know, I still have more dreams and manifestation, but they're coming, because they're huge. They take time. Now I'm here, and when I tell you, I love it here. I think it's so cute. Better than Queens? No. But it's cute. It's really cute. Like, this is probably how people feel when they visit New York. Like, I get it. Like, anytime, like, someone comes to New York and I'm like, girl, like, move on. Okay, I don't do all of that, but, like, you know how New Yorkers do. How amazing was the VMAs? Like, we were there together, like, we saw Sabrina Carpenter, Chappell Roan, Megan Thee Stallion, Glorilla. Like, girl, even the guy that did the backflip, like, he really ate. Like, I was like, oh, I like this. It was kind of giving Love on Tour. Had an amazing time. Vlogged the last time I went, so if you want to check that out after this vlog. And now, let's talk about Queen Serena. Y'all, I have to hold on to the wall. I was shook. That is the sweetest, most awesome, brilliant, talented, beautiful girl I've ever met in my life. We had such a great conversation. Like, we liked it. We liked it, actually. I love her. I'm so happy that she said hi to y'all, because we a family. Like, anytime I meet someone, I'm gonna make them talk to y'all too, so. Yeah, no, I'm like actually screaming, because like that's so cute. Now your girl's in LA and I'm very excited, because I have another great vlog coming y'all way for Midly Monday. You know when you hear it in your head, like before I said it, I was like, oh, Celine, you about to eat? We have officially reached the end of this video, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit that bell notification, turn the subscribe notifications on so you never miss a Midly Monday upload. Tell me your favorite part about this video and your favorite part about me. Let me know what you thought of the performances. Like, they were really good. I also posted it on my TikTok. Links to my other fun content is going to be in the description box below. I just want to thank you so much for watching this video. Like, seriously, it means so much to me to, like, record and have people to, like, see it. And, like, the millionaires, like, I always know they're going to tap in. But if you knew and you're watching this, thank you so much for being here. I really hope you enjoyed. I'm going to see y'all in the next YouTube video, because your girl's outside. Bye, friends. We are friends. We in LA.